My feeling toward you is an incredibly warm one. As we said, there's great chemistry. And I think we're going to do tremendous things for both China and for the United States. We can't continue to allow China to rape our country, and that's what they're doing. It's the greatest theft in the history of the world.
They have taken our money. They have taken our jobs.